we are here on this very earth to love and to be loved.
Hello, just picking up.
Ooh, good choice.
What? So, we have just rented a four-door Jeep for 7 days for us to explore Hawaii. We're in Maui, baby! All right, now I gotta go pick up Anjali because I left her at the baggage claim. Hey, baby! What up, Tara?
Hey, is this that?
We got a Jeep, boo.
I didn't see that.
Oh, boo! We're in Hawaii.
You're so big right now.
Can you believe it?
Yes, they had our.
This is the perfect way to start a Hawaiian vacation.
Thank you. I have to upload my video. I stayed up till like 4 a.m. last night editing a video so that it could be uploaded while I was on my flight. Well, my flight landed and my video had failed. So now we're at McDonald's. So the laptop's at 3% and my video is at 83%. So essentially, it's a race against the clock to see if the laptop will die first or if my video will upload first. Loser. Shame. Shame. Shame.
Claw your eyes out.
Swear I'll bite you.
Cool. Boom. We are ready. You ready to go to the hotel?
Let's
start our Hawaiian vacation.
Let's do it.
Bag with it. Here you go. Yeah, I can definitely deal with this.
Do we have a plan today? At what point, what time are we trying to go down to get food?
We can do whatever you want to do.
Well, just so I just have a rough idea of how.
I'm gonna kind of leave it as everybody kind of whatever you want to do.
I can get used to this.
Not bad. You got 7 days to get used to it.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Let's go get our bathing suits on. Yeah, this is nice. Can we jump off that?
Yeah.
Really?
We can go whenever you want.
Oh yeah, dude, tomorrow it is. I got taken out.
Jesus, that wave.
Officially over the beach until I have some suitable ocean toys. Can we buy ocean toys tomorrow?
Yes.
Like boogie boards and all of the above?
Yes.
Okay, good. That is literally out of a movie. I'm gonna be sleeping in you later. This hotel even has a Starbucks. That is hardcore fail army waiting to happen.
Who's that kid? What did he do? What did that poor kid do? Oh yeah, Alexa, those are perfect trees.
Wait.
What the hell?
Oh my god. I'd go in one side and out the other.
It's like European underwear. We are we're currently on the island of Maui. I came out here with Angelique's family and family's friends. That's why there's random people running around that you don't know. I needed this. I really needed a vacation. Except, the only thing that bugs me is, this is my room. Right out the window is the pool. I grew up on an island and I absolutely love the beach, but there's nothing worse than the beach without toys. So today we'll just get like set up and explore a little and relax. But tomorrow we are going on an adventure to get boogie boards, skim boards, surfboards, everything, and so we can have some fun. I should put on sunscreen. It just doesn't seem that fun though. I could already really see myself moving here. I'll show you my view for a second. I'll put it right in between us.
Beautiful, isn't it? And I'm starving. You want dinner?
Yeah.
That was good.
We should get more tattoos here.
You get a tattoo?
Yeah, I'll get a tattoo.
$5 for late.
It's nice, babe. You got laid.
We got laid.
Yeah, we
laid in Maui.
We got clipped.
Yeah, with your dad behind you. There you go.
La, la, la.
Tomorrow night, I am not coming to dinner. I am flying the drone during this beauty. Oh, it's a sperm whale.
Yeah, sperm whale skeleton. I didn't know there were sperm whales.
What? That's why the ocean's so salty.
Ew. Because
we should have grabbed our fish. I'm gonna pee myself.
Oh god.
This is Scooter 101.
Scoot, I'm gonna kill you.
Yo, it's got to be in here.
Oh, I'm so tired, bro.
I can pass out.
I'm so tired. Found some glasses on the beach today. Still need to edit tonight, so it's kind of like maybe I'll say. Another 6 days, and tomorrow we go on an adventure.